Excuse me, were you Kettle? Were you in the Kettling net in the area?
Yeah.
Right on. Oh, thank you so much.
I'm a pretty check.
What's that?
On the ground. Henry, I thought that was Henry.
I saw the cops shoving Henry. So what's happening right here? Can you open one for me?
Lawyers killed! Lawyers killed!
What's happening?
Continue the march!
Continue the march!
I got a fruit bar. I'm eating. I'll be okay.
New York police! Fuck the police!
We
are going!
We are going!
To 42nd!
To 42nd!
Let's take the sidewalks!
Let's take the sidewalks!
Until!
We get to 42nd.
I hear more sirens. New York, we need some smart person to come up with little things so protesters can track each other.
I enjoyed myself some fruit bars. I'm hearing now from Will that a cameraman has been beaten by batons. Will is my research source back at HQ. He's running a live blog of the events right now. You can check out wearetheother99.com to see a live blog of all of the events of today. Now, what I was saying earlier during the kettling is that every police action results in an escalation of the Occupy movement. I think that might be the key reason they released everyone from within the detainment area.
So, you know what I'm interested in? I gotta get one of those battery packs that you got. I got one of these
songs. Energizer 18 amp battery.
There you go. Anyway.
Hit the door for me, I'm gonna shit. You fighting for freedom, motherfucker. Yo, where you at?
But I'm chanting march.